What's up, guys? Welcome back to Jet's Fishing Adventure. We're out here on the Lake Douglas today, fishing the Tennessee Bass Nation. We did not have any pre-fishing, so I'm a little nervous about this one, but we're going to go out and try to fish some offshore points and just kind of mix it up. I was going to join my buddy Dylan, but I didn't want... Last year, we did the same thing, and we both caught four fish, and if one of us would have caught one more keeper, we would have won. So I didn't want to mess him up. And so I decided to go to another spot, and hopefully we'll be doing okay. So let's just hope we can launch at 5:30 and lines in at 6. So let's go. Let's go, baby. Lines in. There's fish everywhere, but I don't think they're bass. I know the ones have been jumping up have not been bass. But there's one right there. His tail's all messed up and his jaw's all, look at that. I'm sorry, little buddy, hope you do good. First one though, take a video and make sure he swims off. Inches, let's go. Number two. Mm-hmm. Oh no.
He wasn't big, but gosh. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Pass?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
That's pretty damn good.
And it's a 15 incher.
So. What'd you catch it on?
A wacky rig.
Wacky what?
A wacky rig, a Cinco.
Okay.
Yeah. That's number 5. Ooh. 13 3/4, let's go. Well, that's all she wrote. I caught I lost some key fish, sadly, but I did end up getting a limit, so that was nice. Dang, I need a shave. what is it? I think I have like 7.5, 7.25. Probably won't do any good. I'll probably finish in the top 20, maybe. I don't know. It's been tough out here. A lot of people haven't caught a fish. We're heading back to the boat ramp now. We're gonna pack up. We're only a minute away from the check-in, so don't have to rush. So I'll film a little bit at the check-in, see where my buddies finished, and then I'll get back to you.